I'll be right here.
Looks like some kind of data center. I might be able to access the facility systems from that console. I've never seen a transmitter like this before. Looks like it's self-destructed. This was a far Zenith research lab. It looks like a lot of data was beamcast from here recently. From that device nearby.
So Eleuthia's gone?
If it was ever here, then probably. But then why were the Zeniths still searching for it, the asset? Let's keep looking around.
So, exploring another far Zenith ruin.
At least this one doesn't seem to have giant killer machines.
Or anything you can blow up.
Stuff for the stash.
Come learn about life as a soldier of JTF-10. Out in the field or relaxing at base, Joint Task Force 10. Discover how JTF...
Hear now the words that reunited a people.
If we look into the future, the lens of the recent past, our fears loom. Wars waged against machines, scarcity of food and water, storms that drive us from our homes. But true courage means facing those fears with conviction instead of cynicism. Leading the peacekeeping effort with these brave men and women, these marshals of the new Southwest, has strengthened my conviction that when we are united, we can overcome any threat. Join me. Join us in that conviction as we strive for a nation and a world without want or war.
all this stuff. Wonder what they were doing here.
Well, knowing Far Zenith, probably discovering amazing things. For their own benefit.
Yeah, that sounds about right. Find anything that might tell us what the asset is?
I don't think so. Ectogenic chambers. Like the ones I saw inside a Zero Dawn cradle facility.
What were they for?
Remember when I told you I was made, not born? This is how.
A machine that makes a person. That's incredible.
Yeah.
Some kind of storage room, maybe.
If it is, somehow Zenith couldn't find it.
Let's look around. So, how is Erend taking all this, really?
Well, Gaia, Zenith's focus. It's a lot. When I caught up to him in the dawn and said he needed our help, he dropped everything and turned around.
Well, he's loyal. That's for sure.
Control console.
Access the storage units.
Can it tell us if the asset is in one of them?
Oh, let's find out.
Wasn't there a number in the distress signal? You're right. I should check the log.
I'm not supposed to remember it. Are you actually kidding me? How the fuck am I supposed to remember which article, which document that was in?
Here it shoot!
That thing's quick!
Get back, I'm off the ground.
Deal with that other specter. I just hope Aaron stays in cover.
Seals in. It's got me pinned down.
Hang tight. I'm almost there.
Just hurry.
Gotta get to Erend. Erend, I'm here.
Watch out. That thing's shooting down the center.
Stay put. I'll see what I can do.
The second you need me, I'm there.
Spectre's not budging from that spot. I might be able to sneak up on it if I stay out of its line of fire. Heavy weapon. That could help.
Hey,
How do you like me now?
Look, I swear I'm not drunk, but right now I'm seeing double.
Long story, but it'll have to wait.
She needs a healer, but we need to get her back to the base immediately.
Right. Yeah. Well, what are we waiting for then?
You two go on ahead. I need to take another look at that weapon. I can figure out how that thing works. Maybe the Zenith won't be so invincible after all. Oh, this snow's coming down heavy. No. I need to get the weapon fragment to Gaia to analyze. If we can replicate it, maybe we'll have a way to defeat the Zeniths. I should check on the clone, too. Varl, where's our guest?
We're in the maintenance corridor below the control room.
Okay.
Is your focus off too much again?
That's fine.
I can take a look if you want.
Nah, usually works if I just flick it a few times with my thumb.